guys, welcome to the second episode of my round for workers and resources, the round table on the Taiga map. And we finished last time looking at the containers, and what we are waiting for now is that these containers get so full that they will be pushed here, and then our first ship can go. But what can we do in the meantime? Well, I want to set this city up. And I was looking and I see lots of things are gravel. So I first thought, let's just update all the footpath first, so that we get a quicker access to everywhere. And let me see. Maybe add this road, upgrade you as well to gravel. Okay, that's one. So, and I wanted to look at how we are going to do this with the liquid distribution office. Container loading system. All the oil is here, but there are no workers. So let's increase the workers. And then I also want to see, because I don't remember, how many vehicles are on this line? 4. Should we add vehicles maybe? Oh yeah, because are you on high? Yes, excellent. Okay. This is an Icarus 5. Maybe we add 2. Where did I have a vehicle here? Go away. Icarus. Why are you so slow? Icarus bus. Icarus 556. And let's order you by total. Say this is red, I believe. Say 2. Okay. And then copy you, and you go. So because how many people are working here? 60, 120, 180. So yeah, I think we can use extra people. Well, we are. Oh, we need to set the container. We did. Yes, we did. The creator of these container mods, I don't know if it's the creator of these mods or the creator of these container skins, but he reacted on my channel on this. Isn't that nice? So, and I upgraded you, but I didn't assign you. So yeah, that's also. I'm just going to assign to all construction offices. And oh, I didn't upgrade you, probably. Yeah. No. Oh, you can't. Yes. Okay. Okay, that's fine. And then we also need to upgrade the road to here, which I want gravel as well. We need, for the winter, we need some facilities here. And so I thought about maybe here we are creating a distribution office and a maintenance office, because I am guessing that our food and stuff, well, I'm not sure if this is going to work, but what we can do is kind of set this to work, that stuff gets undelivered here, so we can limit the amount. And how we're going to do it, 70% food and 20% and 10%, something like this. Okay, and then we are going to no workers for now. We also have to set up our bus line here, and I'm going to have to select Frankie's house and Oliki's house, and I was thinking there, because Oliki didn't pick a house, did he? No. Kachi picked here. And Chris as well, so we need to select that, and Frankie. I was here, I believe. Yeah. Now we need to create our vineyard also. Anyway, first we need food and stuff, and that we get some construction things here. But this footpath can go. So you can go. Maybe I even like it more to have a distribution office. Yeah, have a small distribution office and a small technical office. Distribution office not here. Here. And the 4. You have 1. And you can go as well, because you're in the way. Okay. vervelend. Joepdoep. Oh, daar is een car populair. So, again, distribution office. Here. So, you can go here. Something like this would be fine. And then you can start construction right away. Do that. And then the distribution office and the technical services thingy. Garbage office 12. Garbage office 4. And then I want to kind of... It's a shame that the node is here. This is fine as well, I think. A little bit. Yeah, it's fine enough. Okay. Create you as well. So, then I think I want to set up... Because these roads also need to be gravel, I guess. For we might add a car dealership. You can upgrade. Are there any other? Oh yeah, you too. Yeah. Okay. Because also we need a car dealership. Because I would not know where that is. Where would a car dealership be? For citizens. Small car dealer. Do we have a this is a modded one. This is a vanilla one. This is pretty small. But we can kind of create our cars for here. Where would you put that? Here? But... here? Not really possible, right? Because here it, you get such nice... our nice views here, especially if there are ships going back and forth. I don't want the car dealership there, but maybe here. Now we're just going to flatten you out a little bit. No, yes, you will. Excellent. Okay. Okay, a little bit of you. Thank you. Okay. Here. Oh yeah, the car dealership was here. This is the second time I'm creating a car dealership in my workers and resources. This doesn't fit very well. Unfortunately. So then we put you here. That nice. Living next to a car dealership. One. Like this, and then would you like so, I guess, at the road. Okay, you can be constructed too, or I'm going to construct you later, because otherwise I'm forgetting to construct car dealership. So get started. Okay, F2 and F1. Then we need to select Frankie's house. And, well, Frankie had some not so good experiences with having some huge, I'm saying huge flats placed right in front of where he lives. So he needs to have a few. And I was thinking here, because I'm hoping that we can make a vineyard here, or anything that has What do you make whiskey of? I don't know. Oh, whoops. Is someone coming? Yes. Okay. So the workplace will be right here. You have a few here, but also a few there. Maybe remove some of the trees, but we will do that anyway a little bit. And he has a pool, so you can drink some nice cocktail or whatever by the pool. So here it is. And he was also talking about moving and stuff. Place. So, and Oliki, this boss needs to be finished also. Oh no, because no. Oh, I upgraded this boss as well. I didn't mean to do that. Only this piece. Okay, then we have to recreate this. Because this is where he hikes. Like so. I'm going like that. Okay. So this is Oliki. Rename. Oh, what am I doing? Caps lock. Like so. And you're not even finished. Okay. Well, then you must have hyper. I thought all constructions here were finished. I'm picking the one place that is not finished. Okay. F2. Yeah. Then we need to fill this up, right? So we need to buy some, purchase some cargo cars and have few ones. So how about, then? $70. $58 is maximum. Okay, $20. Then, say here. Unload. Hold on. Everything, right? I'm gonna leave it to everything. And then on the other side, here, we're going to say load. And what can you load? Meat, food, clothes, also everything. Okay, let's see how it goes. And this cableway station, don't have any people here. At this moment. Okay. But I was looking at the speed. And I thought this would go way quicker. So I don't know if people would go and go to this bus station to be transferred to there to go to their cinema needs and stuff. Cinema is pretty close. Still, I could upgrade you as well. No. So, you, thank you. Assign. Okay. How are we doing here? Can go 70%, right? Okay. So, what are we doing now? This should be filling up. I'm not sure where you are. Let's speed you up a little bit. Let's see, we've got the first cable. Hold on, I need to grab you, thank you. Cable card, what's loading there? Alcohol, food, meat, electronics. No clothes. Aren't there any clothes here? There are clothes here. This is the second one. Oh yes, there are clothes. Okay, then we can have this go and see how fast this fills up. And when the distribution of this is done, we can... And that takes a while because I've got a lot of constructions going on now. So, that being said, how is our oil doing? And what's happening? So, we can only store oil here. So what's happening? The oil will be the first that is being processed. I think every one of this is oil now. Yep. And once the oil is done, then it will pull the bitumen from there and the fuel from there. So you do have three storages, but only one is an internal storage. And an internal storage is a way quicker loading process. Why are there not enough people? Don't we have enough workplaces? Yeah, I think we need to kind of see where we can lower this a bit. Because we don't have enough people at the moment. So, what are you? A little bit less, maybe. What are you? This is fine. And what else do you have? You. Fine. Okay. This is... you are the... Hopefully there are some more people here. Otherwise we need to add. Because do we have... Yeah, we have 1200 people. oh yeah, and what I also wanted to do... once we move in people, I want to not allow citizens to move in here. Because if I... and we need to rename this. If I... let me... If I do this, yes. Then these houses are also moving in people. So we need to... we need to prevent that, because if stuff doesn't happen or there's no food in the beginning, we first need to see if everything is being everything's going smoothly. I'm getting there. So then the last time, my last round, I destroyed Oliki's heating plant here. And he had a pretty nice heating plant, but it was easier to put it here, because then it could provide there and there. But I promised to also make it a bit fancy. And this tunnel I put in, but this doesn't work because it's too long. So we can remove this. And this footpath, I mean. So go. And then you can go as well. We don't need this road. Like so. Oh, where am I? Here. And we don't need you as well. And you can go as well. Thank you. So what I was thinking, this is gravel still. We're going to remove this and get a gate. Where's the gate? Oh yeah, you are doing stuff there. Okay. It doesn't matter because I can't do this. Okay, then we're going to upgrade you. Okay. A gate. Where was a gate again? Isn't this here? Fences. Oh, we have lots of gates. Railway metal gate. Gate with railway. Always railway. No, I don't have... this is the only one we can use. So, this is the only one we are going to use. No, really? That's a shame. Because of also not here? Do we need to put you here? No, I want you here. That's a shame. Then I have to put you here. But I don't want that. It is what it is. A little bit to here. One. Oh. Okay. Okay. And. Not like this. No, not like this at all. Where are you? Yeah, no. Okay. So, then you can be constructed. And then we are going to need a fence as well. And I wanted... What did we use here? Are we using two kinds of fences? This is another fence. Okay, but it looks like we're using this one. Okay. I don't really know how to put this nicely. Again, you. You were. I don't know what you're drawing. Again. Okay. Now I hope this is a kind of something like so. Stop. This is also a darker fence. Okay. I don't have my grid here. No, I want you to go like this. Yeah. Really, don't you want to go here? Just for a little bit? No, it's too... Or we can kind of say... a little bit. No, I need you to go back a bit. I think they changed the texture of the fence. Go like so. And then go like... No, you really don't want to cooperate, do you? This is round. And I wanted to this to be round as well. Going back. One. Well, it's a little bit more than one. Two. Sorry. Two. Now try again. Yeah, but this is really not how I want this. Again. Well, it is what it is. Okay. And then kind of paint you in. What, it's asphalt, I think. Yeah. Can I kind of... I'm not sure. Okay. Okay. I wrote. Where are you? Go like, how do I want you? Think like, now you are seeing this. Oh, go away. You can have some TLC here. Filling. I'm almost done. Promise. Oops. And here a little bit. No. Okay. So that's that. I'm on pause. That was not my intention. Okay. So, and then maybe it might be nice to upgrade these to gravel. You have lots of constructions to do. And you later, and you as well. So, upgrade you. Okay. And now, are there more people working here? 4. Well, that's going to save today. Speed you up a little bit, because it's also only August, because I was playing on pause. Do we have fuel here? Yes. So, oh, you are also for the constructions, of course. Of course. Should we maybe unassign these buses? Do we have a separate group for that? Tunguska buses. I think I'm going to do that. There are lots of apartments not finished. So no Tunguska buses. But can we have these buses? So Tunguska buses go. Don't work here as well. But use the... how is this called again? Znotov. The Znotov buses. Okay. How long are we in? Let me see. Oh, half an hour. Excellent. So this is constructing here. And we are constructing here. I do think this is nicer, to be honest. We need some priority here, probably. Is anything coming? Yeah, okay. Okay. So now I should see more people working here. So we get more people in the... It's better. But we also have more oil being delivered. So I still cannot see, show you, because now we're only storing oil. What's coming? Nothing at the moment, excellent. So, hurry up. The second ship? No, it's going. I think 2 ships are going to the Soviet border, which is all the way here, or here, probably. And 1 ship is going to the western border. That's the idea. Okay. So, what can we do next? Well, first of all, these were for constructions. Shall we keep them? Do we think we are ready here? think I'm going to remove them. Yeah. Or upgrade them. Maybe upgrade them. Yes. Okay. And then the railway here. You can work. Thank you. Didn't have to do a thing. So then this route is bothering me. Because it's partly gravel, partly asphalt, partly gravel. So I was thinking of upgrading these to asphalt. And you as well. You as well. You as well. But this can go in a lower priority. Because I want... you? Yeah. And... Here. Low priority. Low priority. Well then, there's also... I'm doing stuff I've been wanting to do for months actually. Because my last turn was in October, November. And now it's finally happening. Because I do think lots of the footpath will be done here. Yeah. So we can also assign more constructions maybe. Because I want to upgrade this as well. And I want to beautify this a bit. But I also want to... Are we going to do that now? Oh yeah. The last time. Why I couldn't upgrade this was because these roads weren't connected. So we do have fire coverage. So F1. You were connected there. Let me see a little bit. Yeah, I'm going to connect you here. Or is this going here? No. Okay. Then we can also upgrade this. Like you. And you. 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 It's all for later. You. And then... this I need to connect. Hopefully you will. Okay. This is a bit weird here. You're going... Yeah. Can I? Yeah, that's going to be better. Okay. Upgrade you as well. And then the rest can upgrade later. So, yeah, I'm going to beautify you another time, I think. Not yet, F1, F1. So, did I assign everybody? Can you please start working on these constructions? Thank you. You. So, now we're talking. 700 tons of oil, and I hope no oil train is... Oh, no oil, please. Yeah, I think I'm going to... Oh, excellent, bitumen. So before the bitumen is here, I think we will have processed all the oil. Hopefully. Because now we're... it's going pretty good. But also this has to be filled up. Okay. Then, another thing of Oliki. A month ago... we had a voice chat and then he said, well, he doesn't like these conveyor belts because they're not realistic. So he basically said we should ditch those. So we are. Go away. Thank you. Go away. I ditched you. I thought. Okay. And then we need probably an unloading station. But I am no, because that also has a conveyor belt, which we saw in my Soviet Republic series. Dus I'm going to buy some vehicles to go back and forth here. And you're not even fire protected because this is not even connected. And are we going to gravel this up? I think we am. I think that would be good. And have some priority there. You can reach these two, but not this one. Can I have some kind of temporary road here? Oh. Here. No, please. It's maybe too much to ask, right? Yeah, it is way too much to ask. Okay, then don't. Then we wait. But we do increase the priority of you. Hi. Oh, there's all already dumpers coming. Excellent. Okay. F2. Like so. And then we are going to need a line for there. Where do I have my vehicle depot again? Is that... What are you? Buses? Is there not a vehicle depot? Do I have to buy you here? Here, I mean? Let's see. Buildings. What are you? Depot. Road vehicles depot. Okay. Somewhere here. I can't remember. I can't believe we wouldn't have a road vehicles depot. But I just don't remember where it is anymore. Maybe we didn't. Okay, then we're going to one of these here. Okay. Dumpers. Purchase. Dumpers. Total capacity. 40 tons. 27. How much? How many? I mean, these are also nice. But we're going for these ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry for the phone. 4? Yep. Oops. Are there people? Okay. Allow citizens to move in. No. Oh, citizens moved in here. That went quick. I didn't want this. I just unchecked it for a second. Okay. You move. How do you move? Relocate, yeah. And there's no other place, of course, except there. How to mess this up? No. So, how? Okay. Distribution office. We are going to buy, and we need people working here. At least. Because you're not done. High priority. We don't have any clothes here. Or electrical components. I can't move you, right? So here are people living. How are we going to do this? Can I see where people are living? Just people. Three flats probably. No, I need the occupied flats. Current location. Where are you? You are here trying to... There are three. But where are you living? One, two, three. Khatib's place? Yeah, okay. It's only those two buildings. So what I'm going to do... I'm just going to auto-build an apartment here. How are we going to do this? Shall we build one of these apartments here, maybe? Yeah. Okay, what, which ones are these? One. And then, how are you placed? No. One. I will turn that off next time. Go there. And then we also had this footpath for quicker access. So what I want to do is build you like this. And can we go like this? Maybe add you. And then also have some... Oh. Really? And you can go there as well. I think this is it. Then, okay. Build you. So, and on this we are going to auto build, and then we don't allow citizens to move in. Okay. Okay. Now move. Move away. Here. Okay, again. So. Okay. Crisis averted, except that I will auto build you as well. Because otherwise these people are still not going to be able to go anywhere. Okay. Let's turn you off. Okay. Fast forward. How are you doing here? Look, now the oil, we're almost done. Let there not be an oil train coming, please. Yeah, okay, so now we are getting to the bitumen and stuff, and you only can see that, let's hold a little bit, you can see where it's decreasing. Can't see where it's decreasing. So, any reason why you're not working now? What would be the issue? You are pumping. So why does this not work? Do I say don't store this item empty?
Yes.
So the doorbell rang and I was looking at why this wasn't working. Now it's working. But now it's doing bitumen. And now it's only loading until for one container. Yeah. I've been explaining it wrong, I think. We should not store anything here, and now it can switch. Now you see it's switching to oil and resources in the containers. There's one bitumen here. Right? Apparently not. So how much oil do we have? You're unloading. How much do you have? Let's for now not load oil because I want to show you the bitumen. Gorzin pump loading station. Large oil storage. I think this is, I'm jumping. This is the oil, right? Yeah, I don't load there for now. What are you saying? 22 too long. What are you waiting for? Are you waiting for each other? Ignore it. Ignore it. You're waiting. Because you're waiting for each other here. Okay. I don't think I can add signals here, right? Because this is a bit of an issue. No. No. This is what it is, okay. Now I don't know what I was doing anymore at all. It needs to empty the oil storage first. 135. This is what I mean, what is happening now. Oh, here's the bitumen. Here you can see that we are exporting. So the part where I said store this item, you should always turn it off. And now you can also see that some of the fuel has been loaded or not. No. I think what happens is it loads from one of these storages. And then only enough for one container. And then it empties again. Yeah. Let's see how this goes. Because in my tests this worked. But now we're not bringing the oil in anymore. So we need to wait for 120 tons. So then we can kind of go how far this area is. Because we are having 6,000 tons, so that's more than enough. And you're almost done now. Okay, excellent. And this is going even faster here. Almost done. And then we're going to have dumpers going up and down here. Great. So, where are my dumpers again? I brought you here. Okay, then you can go. And we need to have maybe a fuel station here. But there. To there. From the gravel quarry. Wait until loaded. And there. Wait until unloaded. Okay. I'm going to jump. Oops, okay. And you and you, and you. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Go and go and go. Oh, go. And I think this is the end of the episode a little bit. Because this is just not finished here. And I want to finish this first. Yeah. Maybe I'm going to add another episode where we actually are going to do this. But I'm already late in my turn. Late in... I have the game for 1.5 weeks or something now. And it's supposed to be a week. So, the dumpers are coming. Somewhere here. First one. Because you're now doing nothing. No quartz done. Would 4 be enough? We have 4 excavators that are loading and... Yeah. So how's our oil doing? Oil. Here. Now we're seeing fuel and bitumen and oil. But yeah, the key is to not store one item have some workers. Thank you. And then it loads any of these storages. Only if you have a facility like this, it will load. How do you say this? The loading process here is part of the filling process, and here it loads first and then fills. How do you say this? Well, this one works quicker because it's constantly filling and constantly loading, and here by this one the filling and the loading alternates. Okay, I think I hope I explained it clear. We are still not. No, I'm going to add one episode and then I'm going to call it a day for this one. And I want to show you, the first ship has to go, has to be filled. Nothing is on the ship yet, because these are not full yet, but we're getting there. How much do we have? We need more stuff to be delivered here. Stuff and no, we need to produce more. Okay. I'm going to leave this episode at this. We've done a lot of maintenance mainly. I hope I explained a little bit about how this works. And I was a bit confused here. But just don't store the item and this item. And now all kinds of resources are being loaded. And oil as definitely is the favorite. And I will add oil again. Because we want to load you. Okay. That was it. I want to thank you for watching. Next time I'm also going to put in the vineyard probably. We have selected the place. And we need to select the place as well. Maybe here. Next to a car dealership. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.